Hello everyone, welcome back to Rev Explorers. So we are here at Nashik Fata today and we are going to Sandhan Valley. It is 30 kilometers from Bhandardara Dam and we are here at Nashik Fata, so it will be roughly around 180 kilometers from here. And we have 5 bikes lined up behind us. So we have 10 people along with us and bikes comprising of Royal Enfield, Thunderbird, NS200, Unicorn, FZ25 and Royal Enfield Bullet. So let's not waste our time and let's see how and let's enjoy the ride. So we have a beautiful sunrise in front of us. So we have taken a halt at Akash restaurant. You can find Akash restaurant on Nashik Pune highway and see this, the bulls. You can just spot it from the highway and it is a very good restaurant. I am not publicizing it or marketing for them, but it is a really great restaurant.
It's
and we have
genuine review.
It's a genuine review. We have been here for we have been coming here for last 4 years, I guess. Because whenever we go to Bhandardara, Bhima Shankar, any time we are passing this highway, this is the stop we take for lunches, dinners, breakfast as well. And if you see, the highway is right behind us. So if you are traveling via Nashik Pune highway, you should come here. Now next, Bhandardara. Finally, we have reached Bhandardara after a long, long journey. It is 1:30 right now and we started at 6:30 from our place. Okay, Bhandardara is still overloaded. So Bhandardara is still working on its full capacity. हाँ वही मैं देख रहा हूँ पूरा फुल्ली लोडेड है बे. So we are taking a pit stop and behind us is not a lake and it is definitely not a sea. It is the reservoir of Bhandardara and man, that is water. We have seen this dam so empty that the wall where we are standing right now, there was 100 feet deep and there was nothing. The water level was 100 feet below and now it's all full. In fact, if you see, it has overflown from this wall at the time of rains. And just see this. Those are actually hills that have been submerged inside the water. See if the bottles that are floating are a net of fish, are a fish net or not?
They are not
fish.
I guess that is the borderline that describes that after this the depth increases. Maybe because see the boats are also there. The boating part has started new over here. Last year when we were here, I don't think so that it was here. Was it? Last year nahi tha.
अरे पर बोटिंग फंक्शनल नहीं था उस टाइम पे,
उस टाइम तो बारिश हो रही थी ना इतने तेजी से, कहाँ होगा तो उससे काम है ना।
हाँ
मे बी तब तो कैसे बारिश पूरा पानी खिल खिल के जा रहा है।
सो लास्ट ईयर व्हेन वी केम हियर इट वाज सितंबर एंड इट वाज रेनिंग एंड द वाटर वाज टॉसिंग ऑफ दिस वॉल लाइक दिस इज द सी एंड दिस इज द शोर एंड देयर वर वेव्स ओवर हियर। Bhandardara and we had our lunch, not exactly lunch but snacks I'll say.
Snacks,
yeah, poha and all was not that good, but anything that fills the stomach. So we won't be going around in Bhandardara as there is not much to see around, and we'll be heading towards Sandhan Valley. As it is 30 kilometers from here, so it will take
around 45 minutes
to 1 hour. So let's ride and see when we reach Sandhan Valley, because I'm really excited to see what Sandhan Valley holds for us, because I have heard that it is the mini Grand Canyon of India. Like in the state of Arizona, canyons are for, I guess, canyons spread across 470 kilometers, but here it is just 2 kilometers. So let's see what Sandhan Valley has for us, and I hope we reach on time. So a word of advice for all of you, while entering from Bhandardara for Sandhan Valley, there are people collecting tax under the name of Maharashtra government, but they are not at all authentic, so I'll suggest that please do not promote it, because today we had a check with the documents and there were no authorization documents with them. They are just collecting ruthlessly from everyone without any documentation. So I'll suggest you all that if you are going to Sandhan Valley, do not entertain it.
So guys, we are finally here at Sandhan Valley.
Sandhan Valley, the final point for the day. So it was a long ride.
Yeah, long and bumpy ride.
And long, bumpy and tiring ride.
Joggy.
And we have got one friend. Not the tall one, but the short one. The small one over here, he is following us. I guess he is lost. And the sun will set in next 30-40 minutes. So let's see how much we can go inside and check out the valley.
Yeah.
See, that's Nandini.
Finally we reached.
Yeah, this is Reddy. This is Nandini. That is Amit. The yellow one is Dipali. This tall one is Tabish. And we have Mohit.
Chacha Mohit
and Pawan with us. So this is our gang of 9 people. And we came along. Oh shit! I missed out someone. She's Anusha. That one. Yeah, this one. This one.
So this is how it looks like. And we have our cheerleader over there clicking the pics. So this looks really amazing. Tavish is really happy. Bye, look. So Tavish is taking us deep into the canyons, and it is not the end. You can still go inside. So we have gone more deeper into the canyons, and where Amit and Pawan are sitting, I guess that will be the end for us. So this is the end of it, and where we'll go, and beyond that we have to swim across that pool of water, which I don't tend to. Everyone is enjoying over here. We'll click some photographs and then we'll move out.
Wow.
So this is it, guys. We are signing off from Sandhan Valley. I hope you did enjoy the video.
Do subscribe.
Do subscribe.
And like the video.
Thank you guys.
I hope you enjoyed. Bye bye. Safe ride.
And stay tuned.
What?
Be safe. Be happy.
Be safe and keep riding.
Meet you in next vlog.
Meet you in the next vlog or DIY or
anything.
Review anything. Anything. We just need
ready for a surprise.
We just need your support.
Yeah, we need your support. Okay, that's it. Bye bye, guys. I hope you did like the video. Keep riding, ride safe. And Tavish is clicking a selfie. Do wear a helmet while riding. Rev Explorers, rev it and explore it.